Buddy.
I think it's nice down there.
That one back there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. I didn't see him go by in the pack.
Oh yeah, he was on the inside.
Good. Well, he's really taken off by himself.
That's blue boat. He's in second.
He's Lauren's in second?
Yeah.
Okay, well.
front.
What do you got in there, Dan? Soap from Soap Lake?
I don't really know whether it's
yeah.
cars.
You should see mine. Especially Meg, mine.
Perfect.
And my leg is still low.
1.5 seconds faster than your first lap.
Not official yet.
Let's see how much water there is in that. Let's blow it up. Come on. Come on, let's go.
didn't quite pull out of it hard enough. As he crossed the start line just a tad early, leaving victory here to Roger Ottwell in a Honey Hush 3. One more turn, quick stab down the straightaway across the finish line, and Roger's got her all wrapped up here today.
Thank you.
coming up second now. Take a bad bounce out there. Looks a little rough. In a second. Where's Bill? Here he comes. Bill McFadden.
Big. big lead. Scott Harger really had that one dialed in, and he's in the first turn with a big lead over the Dr. Pepper. I don't imagine he'll drive quite as hard as Roger might, because he's not familiar with the boat, but so far, so good. Looks good. Roger. Robbie and Joe Ottwell, the owner of that boat from Tacoma, Washington, or Federal Way, whichever you prefer. Lenny Hush in first place are running very well. Dr. Pepper now moves into second, Henry. Dr. Pepper now coming up the inside. Boy, he is going hard. This is what you call bonsai. Let's hope this Scott Harger sees it sneaking up in there. Ooh, they are really going fast, ladies and gentlemen. I kid you not. Dr. Pepper now scoots in the lead. And he is really pushing. Dr. Pepper takes him up the lead. Loren Sears says, that's my position. I'm taking it back.
Thank you.